Gene, thanks. A Henrico mother is recovering tonight after undergoing the first of many surgeries to reconstruct her face. Doctors are rebuilding Starshima Austin's face after her husband shot her. We were the first to tell you about Austin's recovery earlier this month and the only ones allowed in the operating room for today's free surgery. Laura Geller has our update.
Today marks exactly 1 year from the day Starshima Austin's husband shot her in the face while she was holding their infant child, and their oldest daughter looked on. She will leave this operating room with a new face, one step closer to leaving her violent past behind.
For an entire year, Starshima Austin tells us she's been hiding.
It's been very painful.
Star owes her life to her daughter, who cleaned her up after the shooting and called 911.
It's been a lot. A whole lot.
She lives every day with a constant reminder of an abusive relationship staring back at her in the mirror.
Just not looking normal, not looking like I used to. I mean, my self-confidence, self-esteem, that was already down. But it's like now it's just completely in a negative.
That should change after today, as reconstructive surgeon Dr. Travis Shaw says Star seemed very positive on her way into the OR. The goal of the outpatient procedure is to rebuild the area around her eye and restore symmetry to her face.
Your outward appearance is often a reflection of how you feel on the inside. And I think by helping her with her outward appearance today, hopefully we can help her heal.
The surgery is very complicated and involved, so there's a lot we're not going to show you because of the graphic nature.
This is one of the worst traumas Dr. Shaw has seen.
See how it comes out here to the tissue?
Inside the operating room,
that's the bone of the eye socket.
There's bleeding, scar tissue, and other challenges.
I think I'm going to put something right in this little corner over here to support the eye from the underneath.
After almost 3 hours on the table, Star still has a long road ahead. She'll be swollen, in pain, and will require more surgeries. The physical agony and heartache of the last year has shown her she didn't deserve the abuse.
What a great example she is to her children and to other women out there that they can make it through this kind of thing.
And that is why she let us bring you her painful journey.
I don't want anyone else to go through all that I've gone through.
It's too soon to tell just how many more surgeries Star will need. In Richmond, I'm Laura Geller for NBC 12 News.